person you believe yourself to be. Stop by the casino store and treat yourself.
Bets, please. Sorry, all bets are closed. A 26 for you. Shall we have another? Hopefully, we'll see you again.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chang, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got go back
to Mr. Chang.
What danger, though?
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have been...
This is Mr. Chang. Our owner, Mr. Chang?
Oh, what is that? That's how he lags.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Oh, let's hook out! What time are isolating here?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What's the champagne? Oh,
Mr. Chang, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine?
Mr. Chang said he's very sorry, but he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
Dead. Your teenager is shooting DNA on every-